Here's a quick roundup of news you need to know today, Saturday, October 5, 2024. Israel targeting the intelligence headquarters of Hezbollah in Beirut. According to a Reuters report, this latest air attack on Lebanon targeted the potential successor to Iran-backed Hezbollah, who was killed by Israeli forces a week ago. These aggressions are part of a wider assault that has driven more than 1.2 million Lebanese from their homes. Dismissed Philippine town mayor and alleged Chinese spy Alice Go is planning to run in the 2025 Philippine midterm polls. Her lawyer says Go will file her certificate of candidacy for Bamban mayor in Tarlac province next week. The ombudsman previously declared that Go is perpetually barred from holding public office. A Tarlac court has yet to decide on a petition to cancel her birth certificate, a document required from all candidates. And here's the latest on the movement of oil prices. Estimates show diesel prices could rise between 1 peso and 1 peso and 20 centavos per liter. A liter of gasoline next week may go down by up to 10 centavos. Meanwhile, kerosene is expected to increase by up to 60 to 80 centavos per liter. And that's your latest news alert. For more stories, go to news.abs-cbn.com and iwanttfc.tv.